Alright, so just finished opening up blaster box number 2. Pulled a Brandon Tanev blue parallel, a Matt Martin blue parallel, and a Cale Makar marquee rookie. So the big hit so far out of the two boxes. We'll definitely be throwing that in a top loader. Alright, so let's see how box number 3 treats us. Alright, let's do it on the bottom again. So we don't damage. This one has Eichel and my man Connor on it. Cards on the side. Alright, let's get into it. Over here. Put these down here for some more room. Get rid of that Cale Makar for now so we don't get it damaged. Alright, see if we can find some more top rookies. Nick Ritchie, Kyle Turris, Antti Niemi. Speaking of rookies, we got a blue parallel rookie of Alexandre Texier. Definitely be sleeving that up. Got a rookie right behind him from Sabres, William Borgen. Brian Dumoulin, Thomas Vanek, and a base checklist. Not a bad start. Two rookies in the first pack. Andrew Ladd, Jake Roslovic, Henry Yokiharu, Philip Deneau. We got a retro of PK Subban. Dominic Cahoon, Brent Burns is a all-star. From my hometown of Ajax, Ontario, Jake Muzzin. Corey Krug, Jaden Schwartz, Jake Vertan, and Zach Werenski. We got a season highlights of Carey Price. Another great guy. Even though I'm a Leafs fan, I can admit that. Anze Kopitar, Alec Martinez, and a base checklist to end off that pack. Zach Parise, John Klingberg, Evander Kane, Corey Schneider. Got a retro of Leo Komarov, Uncle Leo. Love him as a Leafs fan. You got a Mackenzie McEachern marquee rookie. I believe he's Sean's son, if I'm not mistaken. Brian Rust and Derek Forbert to end off that pack. Alright, next pack. Start off with a Mitch Mana. Jason Pominville, Roberto Luongo, Bobby Lou. We got a JVR, and we've got a All-Star Retro, All-Star Blue Parallel of Jack Eichel. I'll definitely take that. Another marquee rookie, Dante Fabbro from Nashville. Derek England and Tyler Seguin to end off that pack. Michael Matheson, Anthony Cirelli, Jimmy Vesey, Eunice Corpusalo. We got a retro of Eric Staal for the Wild, another great guy. Noah Jolson, Joaquin Nordstrom, Brent Seabrook. Very quiet though, Eric Staal. Doesn't really say too much, but very quiet leader over the years and never had any problems dealing with him over the years. So, Freddie Anderson, former Leaf, Sebastian Aho, All-Star, Matthias Ekholm, Josh Bailey. We got a Mikko Rantanen mini in that pack as well. Not the retro, just the base mini, I guess. I don't know what you call it. You got a league leaders of Andrei Vasilevskiy. We won't talk about him. He's not too personable. Kyle Clifford and Dylan Larkin. Alright. David Backes, Kevin Shattenkirk, Wayne Simmonds, Brendan Gallagher. Keith Yandel retro. Definitely love Brendan Gallagher. Balls to the wall from Edmonton. And marquee rookie Ryan Lindgren for the Rangers. Ryan Little, Philip Grubauer. He is kind of a character though. Had some good interactions with him over the years as well. Noah Hanifin, Victor Rask. Got a Gabriel Landeskog All-Star. Travis Boyd. We got a Ryan O'Reilly mini, current Toronto Maple Leaf. So this is the retro looking minis compared to the other ones. Andrew Vasilevsky again, Connor Murphy, and Dylan Strome to end off that pack. All right, last pack of the third blaster of O-Pee-Chee 1920 hockey. Destin Bufflin, Marcus Johansson, Tyler Bozak, former Leaf. You got a O-Pee-Chee retro marquee rookie of Dante Fabbro. Team checklist for the Sens. Justin Falk, Connor McDavid, all-star. And Mark Edward Vlasic to end off that pack. So always sleeve up my Connors. All right, so we got the hits here. We got a retro rookie and a blue parallel rookie. So this is both marquee rookies, obviously. So I'm going to go with Dante Fabbro because we pulled two blues out of this pack and it's my first retro rookie. So we'll go with Dante Fabbro. Retro marquee rookie is my favorite card in this blaster. So like, comment, subscribe, tap that bell, see how I do on the next blaster. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one.